Casey Anthony could be forced to pay up after she was found guilty of lying to investigators.
And the amount could be in the tens of thousands of dollars. WESH 2's Todd Wilson is live at the Orange County Courthouse. So, Todd, several agencies here are looking for money from Casey.
That's right, Ai. It's all about the almighty dollar. You've got three law enforcement agencies that are looking to get paid back, plus the state. They're trying to make Casey Anthony come out the pocket and pay him.
Find the defendant not guilty. So
Casey Anthony's defense team will spend another day in the courtroom, this time arguing over big money. The bill from the prosecution totals around $91,000, with invoices still coming in. Casey's defense team billed the state more than $130,000, which went to investigative work and expert witnesses. The Orange County Sheriff's Office is asking the court to bill Casey nearly $300,000 for investigating her daughter's alleged disappearance. In all, public money spent on Casey's case comes to more than $800,000. At the moment, Casey Anthony is serving probation for check fraud and is not expected to be in court this morning. The hearing is expected to start at 9 a.m. here at the Orange County Courthouse. Live in downtown Orlando, Todd Wilson, WESH 2 News.